first thing that I do is fly above the gridlock and come to you. I peek into the windows on Fifth Avenue to see how the other side lives. And if I had a jetpack, I would strap it on. I'd get out of this one room and I'd be gone to where your door, I'd wave you to the land, to the Jersey shore.